Life to add 1 lakh beds. OYO Life is planning to set up 1 lakh beds across major Indian cities by March 2020. It will focus on reducing cash burn and higher occupancy that will help to scale operation. Residential property sales on the rise. India recorded sales of around 1,15,000 homes in the first 9 months of 2019, 59% higher against the same period in 2017. Mumbai saw sales jump by 23%, followed by Pune and Hyderabad at 8.3% and 74% respectively. Nesco leases 6 lakh square feet office space in Mumbai. Hair Technologies, India First Life Insurance and others have leased 6.3 lakh square feet space at Nesco Tower 4 in Goregaon East. It is a multi-purpose property with approximately 17.4 lakh square feet of total development size. Construction work of Delhi Metro Phase 4 to start soon. The construction of the Delhi Metro Phase 4 project will start in December. The project, nearly 104 km in length, will have three major corridors: Janakpuri West to RK Ashram, Aero City to Tughlakabad, and Majlis Park to Maujpur. Ibiza Town, the most expensive Spanish city to buy a home. Ibiza Town is now officially Spain's priciest property market for home buyers. Prices reached €3,709 per square meter in second quarter of 2019, a rise of 56.6% in the past 5 years as per Spain's Public Works Ministry.